I find that Zagreb is most beautiful in September. Sunlight is soft, trees are just starting to change color, and summer heat is behind us, making room for perfect sunny warm days and cool nights. Just the right season to stroll around the city, enjoy long coffee breaks with friends, and start new projects, refreshed after the summer holidays. Ever since I was a child, I've been looking forward to the bustle that sweeps Zagreb in September. People returning from the coast are crowding the streets, kids are starting another school year, the city is busy and alive. This year, 2023, Zagreb is especially busy with all the reconstructive work being finally done in the city center, following the earthquake which hit Zagreb in 2020. So, as we walk around the city, you'll notice lots of scaffolding. The one on the cathedral is especially elaborate and quite fascinating. Nevertheless, you will be able to enjoy most sights, such as Meštrović Pavilion, around which we are circling at this very moment. We'll also visit the main square, Zrinjevac Park with its intricate music pavilion, St. Mark's Church, and many more. I just wish that I have made it to Lotrščak Tower at exactly 12 PM when it fires the famous cannon marking the noon. Unfortunately, I missed it by about 40 seconds, but you'll be able to hear it very well. Wish me better luck next time. Hope you enjoy Zagreb in September as much as I do every year. Thanks for watching and see you next time.
da provodi u tom i tom komunu.
Thank you. ja rekao da idem na godišnje.
Thank you. Thank you. kasno od 11.
Njega gleda i sve to. Sam ga drže padanje.
Thank you. plaća.
Jer te kako to nije ovdje skoro.
Ali onda se tu mogu jedno.
Gdje odgojiš?
Bola market.
Thank you.
ako mogu to.
State guardando funicolare.
Thank you. Thank you. deodorant.
Oh, that's so good. I like the way you put that.
You can carry the baby if you want to.
No.
You really don't want to carry the baby?
No.
The baby wants to be carried. Baby. No. I'll follow you.
Original
je kod Lade, samo da li mi smijemo, meni to nije problem.
Ovo je najčešće što je kući bez kada.
Yeah, yeah, we should open it.
Obrigado! É verdade, precisamos. É, eu tô acompanhando. É, mas tudo melhora, né? É, se cuida. Obrigado.
Da.
Thank you.
pa.
Ma chi non lo sente che ti mangi?
Che ti ci fai c'è?
Немаца.